Which one?
Misty's tears. She's topless. You can't see anything, but she's blatantly topless.
And she's hiding behind her staryu.
Yeah. Well, her arm's covering her boob. She's hugging her staryu.
It's a very old card.
Yeah, it's like Gen 1.
Oh, I might have it.
Probably.
Actually, I might even have the Japanese
version. No, the Japanese version, the one that was like that.
Oh, then that would explain it.
What's our comms, boys?
Compacts.
Alright. I guess we'll put customs on, why not?
Oh, wait. Let's invite, Twilight.
Who?
Hold on. This guy.
What are you guys doing?
Okay, invite.
Alright. I'll wait for you guys, that's fine.
Get that, Twilight?
Twilight Princess?
Yep.
Or Twilight Sparkle?
Proto-Twine,
that's fine.
I invited you to send in as well.
You never know these days.
What are we doing?
Compact. So smart cars.
Smart cars?
I don't think I have a smart car.
You'll get a choice with them.
Oh, okay. Oh, God. Why did my thing switch monitors? Why is my game on my smaller monitor?
Sounds like a personal problem.
Yeah. Alright, where is...
Are you sure the pony tag with the very blatant rainbow dash and Twilight Sparkle thing is not My Little Pony related? Are you sure?
I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
Yes. On a, you know, unrelated note, would you like to fuck a horse with me?
No, I'm good.
You sure?
Yes.
Your dick can't tell the difference.
I think the horse might know. And then he kicked me.
Well, if you, like, tickle her sides, she'll accept it.
Uh-huh. Oh. I think that's how it works. How about Mr. Hands on it, maybe?
You didn't know.
Oh, God.
Mr. Hands, tried it the other way. It doesn't work the other way. We fuck horses. We don't get fucked by horses.
I see. Is everyone ready?
Yes.
We have standards.
Good. No need for a bucket. No, it was no bucket required.
No, oh boy, my custom ballista, that's actually not custom at all. The only custom thing about it is it's mine.
Oh, man.
Who has the smart car?
Who's I?
Is it Kazma?
Oh, yes.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
I love the Panto.
Oh, so we don't have custom cars?
No, I put them on.
What?
Why?
Oh, these are compacts.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, okay. This one looks like a piece of shit. I'll drive this.
How do you do your little winning thing? Or, Kez, how do you do the little winning thing you're doing?
You hit space bar, I think. Or enter, yeah.
Enter. Yeah, it's enter on your whatever.
Oh. Oh, yes.
Oh my gosh, but you got that one? That's the fastest compact.
Is it?
Yeah.
It looks like a piece of shit.
No, it is. It's a great...
Stop with the horn.
That's what I chose. I wanted the worst looking one.
That said, trombone. Oh, my bets are canceled. Now I don't get my $1,000 from Kazma's win. That's gonna happen.
I'm getting passed by everyone. Are you sure?
The acceleration might not be the best.
Wow. Okay. Well.
Oh boy. No.
You guys all suck.
Stop what you're doing.
I guess I'm the fastest when everyone else is stationary.
Trust me.
Well, I! Wow! What is happening? Stop!
Oh my god.
We're like, this takes place in San Andreas, not New Jersey. Come on.
Turn me around. Shit. Thank you.
Thank you. Who's in first? They're pretty safe now.
Me.
Who is me? I'm not used to voices yet. I knew it, and I bet $1,000 on you, but there weren't enough bets placed.
The only downside is the smart car is quick, but as soon as you, like, lose control, you're done.
Oh,
it seems like that thing doesn't turn either, from what I've used of it. Smart car.
Is this a point-to-point?
Is this laps or point-to-point?
I have no idea. I just kind of chose whatever was default. I think it's 2 laps. Shit. Thank you.
It's laps.
Whoever rammed me in the back after I hit that car, thank you. It sped me up. Well, I mean, I don't really care. Nice one, fumble.
Oh my gosh.
I see him going for the pass, he just slams into a car.
Oh dear, oh dear.
What? How long is this damn race? There it is.
God, right when you crash, before this smart car is done.
No.
I'm gonna die before anything.
Stupid, stupid civilians!
God, this car drives like shit!
What car did you pick?
The fucking smart car.
It takes some
Charisma would disagree.
It's really good if you don't fuck up. If you fuck up once, you're done.
Mark, why did you turn into me?
Cars don't love you. I don't love you either.
Unfortunately, all of the customization stuff for it is like rank 60.
Oh, that's how it is for everything, really. Dang it. No, I should have came in second.
I'm gonna get out and steal a new car. This is bullshit.
I don't know if that would work too well for you.
And Bumble, that car that you're in,
the fastest acceleration is the best compact handling.
Oh, my axles. I don't know.
Well, no, when it's customized, like when it's armed to the teeth, yes.
Okay.
Oh, shoot. No.
That's like the 14th time I've spun out.
I ain't catching up. I should have came in second, but I hit a pole like a noob.
I was in second until a car turned in front of me.
No. We got a hot skillet of groove coming in. Oh, man. Oh well, that was pretty close to not Twilight Sparkle.
Oh my god.
That's a princess to you.
Oh right, shit, she is a princess now apparently. Forgot. She's okay. Also an alicorn or whatever.
Alicorn.
Sorry.
Oh my god.
I always mispronounce it. I thought the whole transformation was kinda lame. Is that Bumble? No, Bumble's not the best.